Hi, and welcome to another episode of Mr.Puzzle, and welcome again to the Advent Calendar 2023. If you haven't heard about it, a collaboration between several puzzle reviewers and designers here on YouTube, and every day during December from the 1st until the 24th, a separate puzzle will be reviewed. If you would like to check out the other puzzles, you can check the playlist in the video description. So be sure to check it out if you like what you've seen in today's review. Today is my turn. Tomorrow, gonna be presented to you by Cubes Made Easy. This is what today's puzzle looks like, the reactor. The reactor itself is 3D printed, made and designed by Core Mods. And this is like the box where you need to fit all of these pieces inside. So it's a packing puzzle. This was the initial design, and you can place the pieces in several ways, okay? There are four different types here of those pins. Overall, you got a 25 by 25 grid, and they have a different depth. So same as the pins here, you got small ones, you got medium ones, and you got big ones, and they include also magnets. So you got three different lengths, and in addition, the magnet, which cannot be put in each hole. So here you can see it's pushed out again, which indicates, of course, it's in the wrong position. This is limiting, of course, the amount of positions you can put the pieces, which is making it easier, definitely. Otherwise, it would be a plain try and error. With these features, you have this nice additional hints, which helps you solving the puzzle and come to a logical or more logical conclusion. These sets here, yeah, these five additional sets have been some in expansion packs that have been released already in the past. I will not take care about those today, but today I will take care about those. I'm not sure if I will solve all of them, but you can see they look completely different from the previous ones. So here you do not have these geometric, plain, straight geometric shapes anymore, but you got something like this, okay? And this enables the pieces to somehow fit together in different ways, yeah? Looks interesting to me. I never tried one of these puzzles. That's it for the introduction. And after spoiler break, you're gonna see my first turn trying to solve the reactor expansion pack number 2. Okay, and here we go. By the way, the all pieces need to be placed inside and the lid must be closed, okay? So let's just check this out. How should this be placed? Okay, so this one can be placed here. There are many positions where this can fit. So first I would like to figure out if there is a piece which I can place only in one position, okay? Maybe something like this one here. So this one is pushed out here, you can see. Won't remain inside, it can't be placed here. And by the way, it's not a must that a long piece or a small piece must be placed in a small hole, okay? A small piece can also be placed in a long hole or in a deep hole. Let's see how difficult it is. Now this looks quite good here. This looks like this is right. I also don't know if there are multiple solutions. No, can't stay in here. Could stay like this, but you would waste a lot of space. Let's see what happens, okay? For now, this does not convince me here. Maybe like so. Puzzle one solved. This was quite quick, I think. It was only like, I don't know, 3-4 minutes. Let's start with another one. Let's see how difficult this one is. And by the way, I'm also interested to know which one is your favorite. They look quite interesting, and I'm pretty sure everyone has here his favorite designs. Let's see if I find a piece which fits in here. Could be a hint, I think. Yeah, maybe. Yeah. Whoa, snaps in place. This looks pretty good. Yeah, this could fit in here. Oh, this looks so. This looks so right. What about this one down here? Ah, no. What about this one? Oh, yes. Okay. Oh, but this one gets now difficult, I think. Uh-oh. Maybe like so? Yes. Oh. Look at this. Man. Man. Second one solved. Oh, the piece looks so strange, but still it's organized very, very well and clear. Let's try this one. Ah, man. This is quite fun. I'm not a big fan of packing puzzles, to be honest. And I was not sure what I should think about this puzzle, but I really like it. I got really triggered now. So maybe this one goes here, because I put this here, because here is a long and a medium depth hole, and it seems to fit. So I will keep it there, maybe like so. Let's see if this maybe goes somewhere else. It fit very well in this place, but you never know. Some of those crazy puzzle makers have on their minds. Maybe like this, okay? So let's try this. I think there are some red herrings here because I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of these semicircles, but I have like only 1, 2 pieces that could fit them, okay? Here we go. This is nice. Okay. Oh! Got another one here. Is this maybe... Oh, this looks good. Ah! You see this? Oh! Bam! Also nice, also nice. Got me for a second here. Oh, those look strange, man. Oh, and they are double layered. The pieces are crossing each other. You see, some of them have cutouts on the bottom, and probably some of them on the top, like here. And they are crossing each other, or they can theoretically cross each other. I mean, this piece is probably a main piece because it's like, yeah, okay. So this is too long to fit in here, so it can only fit diagonally. And I think it can fit over here. Could fit over here, and over here. So in all corners, but what piece could also... Is this piece the same size? Okay, so this piece is long enough to... Let's check out where it could fit. Could fit in here. If I put this one in here and this one in here, yeah, this looks good. Okay, so other pieces. Where could I place other pieces? Like here? No. Like over here? Yes. Oh, this fits in so well. Yes. Ah, here, maybe like this. Oh, haven't seen that before, but this one can't get in. I'm not sure about this one because you see this. Oh, of course, like this. And now one like here and the other one like here. This must be right. This slightly, maybe this piece, I think, okay. This piece is not perfectly flat, you see. Okay, here we go. No, I think this is the only piece. Oh no, this one also could fit in here. I will keep this one for now. Where is it? This one. No. Oh, here we go. Wow, this is also cool. This was also a cool one. Ooh, looking very interesting here. Oh, every piece got only one connector. This makes it hard, I think. Okay, this one can be only somewhere in the center. It cannot be placed at any of these side holes. So it can only be here, it can be here, and here. Okay, so three possibilities for this piece.
Oh.
Oh, you see this? This looks like it belongs together. So this piece, oh, look at this. I mean, I knew it could only fit in here, I think, or in here, and look at this. It even turns in the right angle. Wow. Perfectly. Maybe this one here? Not sure. Oh, yes. So one after one. One after one right now. Here we go. Oh, the first piece was... Oh, I never thought about this one. Okay. Wow, this is the solution. This one was quite tricky. It was quite tricky. And the hint that finally made me solving it and understanding how it works was to place this piece here on the right position after this one was in. Puzzle solved. All of these six puzzles solved. Let me know in the comments which one was your favorite. I think for me it were these two. These two I like the most. Let me know which one was your favorite. I wish you much fun with the rest of the episodes of the Advent Calendar 2023. That's it for today, and until next time, keep on puzzling.